President Uhuru Kenyatta today received the report of a task force mandated to review secondary school fees in order to make it accessible and affordable to all Kenyan children. The report proposed ways of achieving free secondary education, which it hopes to implement next year. The radical proposals include automatic progression from primary to post-primary education. The task force was chaired by former Assistant Minister for Education, Dr. Kilemi Mwiria. He has since been appointed as the President's advisor on matters of education. Other notable appointments in the sector include Joseph Kivilu as the CEO of NEC. He takes over from Paul Wasanga, who retired in April. Also, Professor Lydia Nzomo has been nominated by the President to be the new chair of the Teachers Service Commission. She has been the chair of the Kenya Institute for Curriculum Development. Parliament is expected to vet and possibly approve her within the next 21 days.